As development expands in areas such as the Internet of Things, wearables, mobile, automotive, and healthcare, so does the need for better electric current monitoring solutions. An example of this application is the characterization of semiconductor devices by an R&D engineer who requires a data acquisition measurement system that can perform 10 channels current and voltage measurements. This measurement capability needs to be expanded to a manufacturing environment. Typically, most of the multiplexer modules in the data acquisition system contain only two direct current measurement channels. This means that you will need to buy at least two DAQ systems to build a measurement system capable of measuring 10 channels of current and voltage. Another common solution is constructing a shunt circuit on the multiplexer for multi-channel current measurement. However, building a shunt circuit for each DAQ system and implementing them in the manufacturing line can be time-consuming. With the solution brief release by Keysight, you can see that by utilizing the combination of Keysight DAQ970A series DAQ, DAQ M901A multiplexer modules, and DAQ M903A switch modules, Keysight provides an innovative way to solve this measurement challenge. The DAQ-M901A multiplexer module has two channels for current measurement, channels 21 and channel 22. There is a built-in shunt resistor in the internal DMM of the DAQ-970A and DAQ-973A mainframe. Therefore, users do not need external shunt resistors for current measurements. This DAQ-M903A module is a general-purpose switch module that has 20 independent single-pole, double-throw relays. It can handle voltages up to 300 volts and currents up to 1 ampere. This is the switch module the R&D engineer can use to expand the current measurement. From one DAQ-M901A current measurement channel, you can build a current measurement circuit up to 6 channels by using one DAQ-M903 modules. Finally, the engineer can add another DAQ-M903A module to construct a total of 12 direct current measurement channels. Furthermore, there are 20 channels in the DAQ-M901A that the engineer can utilize to perform voltage or other measurement. With this, an easy and cost-effective solution of multi-channel current measurement is achieved with a Keysight solution.